You'll have your first death soon.
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here. The Super Mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can take... Don't worry. That's a negative. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. The name's Sarah Lyons, Sentinel and Squad Commander of the Lyons Pride. We're with the Brotherhood of Steel. We'd do our best to hold back the super mutants in this area, but when civilians stumble into our sights, that gets a bit difficult, doesn't it? There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now. Unfortunately, the building...
Redden, on me. You're doing fine. Just follow my lead. No dead heroes today, okay?
What's the situation?
All clear. Five mutants released from their torment. The rest are keeping their heads down.
Yeah, we'll see. Now knock that off. You're wasting ammo. We need to sweep the area. You think those were all the uglies in town? You see? Once we're inside, then we'll see.
You can follow us as far as GNR, but keep your head down if you don't want it. What? Look, I don't know who you are. You've been living under a rock? This is
Redden, on me. You're doing fine. Just follow my lead. No dead heroes today, okay?
What's the situation?
Knock that off.
We're clear.
You're wasting
here.
Ammo.
Stand down.
Ah, come on. We just kicked their asses.
Who else?
We need to sweep the area. You think those were all the uglies in D.C.? You take the east side. I'll go west.
Hey, hey.
Once we're inside, then suddenly.
Now you're talking.
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to. I'm sure. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that. But let's not get carried away. I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the Capital Wasteland, who will? The Brotherhood does its best, but sometimes it takes a little something special. That's where the Lion's Pride comes in. Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants. It's a mutually beneficial relationship. Three Dog is the man in charge. He keeps that signal broadcasting pretty much single-handedly. He's, interesting. I'll give him that much. She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters. Watch yourself. Get back to the Citadel. I'll talk to the Scribe. Let it be
known. Let's see if they've got anything to drink in this dump.
Don't even think about trying anything.
He's coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory.
Bye. take.